peace and quiet. Beautiful. Ah, dear. It's Crazy Jay, Silent Jay. Jay and Silent Jay. Oh, yes, my friend. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
My voice is back.
Oh, no.
Jamie Batman Smith, piss your pants of excitement.
Here, get off. You're sat on Peter. What? You're sat on Peter.
That's right, Peter Cushion.
Oh, God, he started.
Yeah, do you know that Whoopi Goldberg? She's remarried, you know. She married Gerard Depardieu.
What?
She's now known as Whoopi Doopy Doo.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Hey, do you want to know what the most annoying sound in the world is?
Oh, no, no, I don't want to hear it. Shut up! Just shut up! Fucking hell.
All stressor. So, are you going out?
Yes, I'm going Blu-ray hunting. Pooley, pooley, pooley.
So you're not going to Bournemouth then to play Spot the Cunt competition?
Spot the Cunt competition? No, I'm not doing that.
Oh, so you're going to Pooley, Pooley, Pooley then?
That's right.
We better get ready, ain't you?
I best get ready.
Get off your fat ass.
When the sun came up and he smiled at me, said it's gonna be a good one, just wait and see.
Jamie?
What?
I just want to say thanks for looking after me.
Oh, mate, it's all right.
I really appreciate it. And don't worry about people saying anything about you. You're a good lad.
Why would I listen to idiots?
I don't suppose you could get me a chocky bar.
A chocky bar? All right, then, leave it with me.
Thank you.
I'll see you later.
Go on, then. Fuck off.
Charming. As they ever. Cue the intro.
Too long, the road was calling. I packed everything I owned, so sure that I was leaving this small town life behind for good, and not a single tear was falling. It took leaving for me to understand. Sometimes your dreams just aren't what life is planned. Mama said home is where the heart is. When I left that, I made it all the way to West Virginia, and that's where my heart found exactly where I'm supposed to be. It didn't take much time.
Right, then into HMV. And at the new film section, and the first thing I'm seeing is the big release of the week, Thor. This is the Thor film. Yes, it wasn't too bad. I quite enjoyed it. It's not the best, but it's not the worst either. It's worth a go. What else we got? We got the four film box set as well. The four film, for fuck's sake. That's right, all four films. And we've we got this one as well, the 7% or whatever it's bloody called. It's about Sherlock Holmes. It's quite interesting. We got The Railway Children Return. This is quite an entertaining film. Nice light-hearted stuff, that's right. We've got the double pack as well with a nice slippy slip cover too. £20 for two films, pretty good. We got The Black Phone with Ethan Hawke, a horror film from 2022. I enjoyed it. We got this one here called Two Hearts, a romantic drama. I did watch it with the wifey at the beginning of the year. It wasn't too bad. We got The White Lotus, which is a TV series I've never heard of. We've got Lucifer by DC. That's right, £20 for the final season. Or they've got the complete series here for, is it £60? That's not too bad. What else we got? We've got this thing Crossfire with Kelsey Hirth. Don't know what it's about. What else? It's going well. We've got Aidan Turner in The Suspect. Looks a bit suspicious if you ask me. We've got WWF Summer Slam, $12.99. And we've got Austin 316. Don't know anything about it. It's going well. We've got The Wolfman with Benicio del Toro, Emily Blunt, and Anthony Hopkins, and Hugo Weaving. And we've also got this one here, which looks quite interesting, but £28 for a single film, just because it's got a nice box. Whoop! Boing! And we've got Painted in Blood, but he looks like the Chatterer from Hellraiser. Very much so. And we've got here Sniper. And yeah, I'll put that one back. We've got here Terror in the Prairie. Not Little House on the Prairie, it's Terror in the Prairie. And she looks like a mean ass bitch, so it might be worth watching. Looks quite fun. We've got here Event Horizon is on Blu-ray and £20 of a nice slipper cover. Better artwork than that steelbook. And we've got here The Untouchables with a nice glossy slipcover. Very nice, £20. Yes, very good. We've got the Tim Burton movie collection here. It's got loads of great films. 45 films. We've got Pee Wee and Beetlejuice, Batman 1 and 2. We've got the Sweeney Todd, Tim Burton's Corpse Bride, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Lots of bits and bobs in there. And Spooktacular. And this is the horror section. We've got a lot of horror films on offer now, including the new Firestarter that came out recently on Blu-ray for $9.99 now. Very nice. Halloween Ends there for $6.99. And we've got Resident Evil, and we've got The Wicker Man, which is Wicked Man, and we've got X, which is fantastic. We've got Hocus Pocus here, two for £10, $6.99 each. The new film is very good, and this is a classic. I highly recommend both. Loved them both. Oh, thumbs up. Let's go into wifey's favourite, Primark. We've got this new hoodie here, which looks quite nice. And we've got this one here with like the Headless Horseman. You must have a headache. What else we got? We got these anime ones, but this one at the bottom is damn cool. Look at that bad boy. What else we got? Friday the 13th, that's in here as well. And you must feel the force flowing within you. That's right. Alec Guinness as Obi-Wan Kenobi, the only Obi-Wan Kenobi. But Ewan McGregor's damn good too. We've got Garfield t-shirt here that takes him back to Garfield and Friends and the books. I used to read the books. We've got a new Star Wars pyjama set. And we've got a Christmas Nightmare on Elm Street. No, Nightmare Before Christmas. Sorry, jumper. And we've got a Casper shirt there as well. It's now time to go into the sex shop. I want to see what we got in here. We got 50 First Dates, which is my favourite comedy by Adam Sandler. Fantastic film, really good. District 9 steelbook in a very good condition. Very nice film as well. We got the Jurassic World 6 film collection here, £58 on 4K. We've also got the 2 movie collection of Sonic the Hedgehog 1 and 2 for £12 with a slippy slip. Very nice. We've got the Ghost Dimension, one of the Paranormal Activity movies. The slip cover is probably one of the best slip covers ever, in my opinion. I just think that's awesome. And we've got Back to the Future in 4K and the Blu-ray as well. We've also got Tom Hanks in Big, which is one of my all-time favourites. It's now time to go to where all the dumb people do their shopping. That's right, Asda. And I couldn't find the Halloween t-shirt. Bollocks, but they got Thor and they got Venom. And let's go to the entertainment section. What we got over here then? Well, we got Jurassic Domination. Looks quite fun. I like the looks of this one. What else we got? Halloween 2 is a sequel to Halloween 1, but you didn't see that coming. And it's a conclusion to part 1, fantastic. And we've got some horror films, Halloween, It, the original, It Chapter 2, The Nun, and The First Purge, and Us. Are we in it? Don't start that again. Fuck's sake, he got his voice back, hasn't he? What we've got here, Shania Twain. I used to love listening to her music when I was younger. I watched a recent documentary on Netflix. It was fantastic. And it's a best of CD. Fantastic. Blockbusters, £4.17. Weird price. But three CDs of some amazing retro tracks. Great, 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 great times, my people. Well, that's all this shopping done. The heavens have opened up a little bit. Oh, fuck. I've forgotten Crazy J's chocolate. Hang on. That should keep him happy. It's now time to go home for a segment that I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Say bullshit.
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Oh! The Black Phone with Ethan Hawke as a kid killer who goes around, pinches this kid, but the kid is locked in the basement where there's a phone that's not attached and it starts ringing. It's a really good film, really enjoyed it and want to revisit it. So there we go. The Wolfman. Now this was recommended to me from my good friend Evander from Slay Reviews. I have seen the film. I saw it at the cinema when it first came out. Really enjoyed it. Not seen it since. And I was going to pick up the old Blu-ray, but this includes the extended cut and the theatrical cut. And apparently there's more footage added to this version as well. So I had to pick it up. That is two versions of the cut of The Wolfman. The Back to the Future Ultimate Collection. This is the remastered edition. It's got better picture and sound than the old one. And I had to get it for only £8. Got an amazing Nightmare on Elm Street. This is from the remake that came out around 2010, I think it was. And I actually really enjoyed that film. I watched it recently. It's not as bad as I remembered. And yeah, I thought I'd pick it up. So I have got that coming in the post. And this was the last size available for me. And pretty much all gone. So I thought I'd pick it up because I've been hoeing and haring. And the wife's been saying, pick it up. But I haven't. So now I have. So... thank you, wifey. And that's all the pickups, so fantastic. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, stay safe, play safe. There will be some more videos throughout the weekend because I'm off at the weekend, which is awesome. And, oh, shit. Crazy J's chocolate. I'll just go and give it to him. Be right back.
BRB.
Yes, I know. I just heard that bald-headed twat say something. I think he wants my attention. That's right. That's right.
There you... what the fuck are you doing?
It's pillow talk.
I just can't. I'm living in a cuckoo clock. Anyway, I got your chocolate.
Oh, whisper. I love a good whisper. Thank you.
I rest my case.